world is coming crumbling down. The coons are coming.
Archie, 12% of the population is black. There should be a lot of black families living out here.
Yeah, this is only a beginning, but I think it's wonderful.
Have you heard the good news?
No, but I've got some good news of my own.
Lionel, we're having a black family for neighbors.
Yeah, they just bought Jim Bowman's place.
For $26,000, $5,000 down on a 20-year mortgage.
How did you know?
Because we move in next week.
Your folks bought the place?
That's right.
Fantastic! Congratulations! Gee, I can't wait to see Archie's reaction.
Whoa, I want to see it.
Hey, Mom, Daddy, it's Lionel
down there?
Yes, he is.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, don't let him get away. I got
something to say. Just a minute, just a minute. The two of you go over there on the couch and do something with yourselves, will you? I got to talk to Lionel. Come on over here, Lionel. Sit down in that chair, huh? This is very important. Now, Lionel, you and I have been friends a long time, right?
Right.
It's on the basis of that friendship that I'm going to ask you to do me a favor.
Sure.
Jim Bowman, our neighbor down the way, just sold his home to a family of Cullens.
No.
Two doors away, can you believe it?
Does Mike know about this?
Yeah, he knows about it. All he can say is 12% of the neighborhood ought to be black.
12%? Oh, no. If you follow that kind of thinking, 88% of the Harlem Globetrotters ought to be white.
I never thought of that. But see, it ain't the color, Lionel, because, you know, many of your black people are fine, decent people, as you probably know.
Yeah, so I've heard. But they'd be more comfortable somewhere else.
Right.
They'd be happier with their own kind.
You took the rage right out of my mouth. Now listen, this is what we're gonna do. A group of concerned neighbors has got together, and we're gonna take up a collection to buy that house back from them people who bought it from Bowman.
But what if they don't wanna sell?
We're gonna give them a $2,000 profit. They're nice?
Right.
Yeah. So why should they turn down a $2,000 profit in order to stay in a neighborhood where they ain't wanted?
And you're gonna tell them they ain't wanted?
Oh, no, no, Lion. You can't go up to people and say a thing like that. I mean, this is America. That's what I want you to do. I want you to take them to York, see? I mean, I could do it myself, but for this job, you got the best credentials. See, now, not that I'm gonna ask you to do it for nothing. You bring this thing off, there's gonna be a little something in it for yourself.
Yeah, and I'll be doing it for their own good, too.
Of course, that's what I'm saying. They ain't gonna be happy here. What are they gonna do? What are they gonna do for recreation? There ain't a crap game or a pool hall in the whole neighborhood. There ain't a chicken shack or a rib joint within miles of it.
No ribs? Lord almighty, what is we gonna do?
Oh, wait a minute. Lionel, just a minute. We? Who's we?
My mother, my father, my aunt, and me.
Well, Lionel, your family?
I gotta tell you something, Mr. Bunker. My family bought Mr. Bowman's house. And we're gonna keep it. We like it here. We like the house, we like the neighborhood, and I know we're gonna get along just fine with the neighbors. I'll see you later, Mr. Bunker.